welcome to Snowdonia and a camping spot on the side of Ole Wen. I chose this spot last night due to the wind conditions. We had strong gusts coming from the west, and the summit of Ole Wen is just behind the camera. It offers a lot of protection from that. The Ogwen Valley is running right to left behind me. And that does get a lot of wind funneling. The wind speed really picks up sometimes through there. But I know this flat area quite well. I've used this exact spot before. I know that it dips down behind these boulders, and these offer a lot of protection as well from that funneling, and also from some curl over from the wind, which tends to whip up over the ridge there and force its way back down. So we're nicely protected here. I've got my cooking area, and I hid there from that heavy snowstorm yesterday afternoon. And look at the views. How incredible is that? I love this spot. We have a garden on the right, down into Llyn Idwell below, the Devil's Kitchen area, Glyderau, a Gribin, Bocloid, Glyderau, and up, I think just off camera for you there, is Tryfan. Tryfan is the reason I chose this spot last night, as well as the wind conditions. I wanted to finally get a night sky time lapse with this camera here, which I set up not long after getting here, as soon as those snow showers cleared. It's now been going for 18 hours and it failed. There was no proper night sky. I've tried it two or three times before from this exact same spot. I've tried it once just a few months ago from higher up on Ole Wen. And again last night we got clouded out at night. There was a bit of astro, but plenty of cloud. So I'm going to have to come back, which is not a bad thing. It's a lovely spot and it gives me an excuse to do so. I think we're only about 200 metres up from the road. It's a really accessible place to get to. Really nice spot. Perfect views. Well protected from the wind. And not too much effort to get up here. It's lovely. Right, I'm going to leave it there. See you in the next one.